Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. As y'all can see by the title, today is another Dossier unboxing slash review with me, y'all. I'm loving this company. I'm loving Dossier. I spray it every day. That's all I spray. I don't even use no more. I don't even use my Victoria's Secret perfume no more, honest to God.
Packaging is right here.
I don't want to put it on my own bed because it's dirty, but there's the box right here. I didn't want to open it without y'all, so you have to get into that right now. You have to get into that right now, and you want to get started with the video. I'm not going to put the box on the bed because, you know, the box is dirty, so I'm going to just take out the things that they sent me. All right. We got these two right here. We want to see how it smells. All that. How it smells, how it feels on me, everything. It says iconic scents, designer quality, no markups. And y'all, I believed them yesterday, because let me tell y'all a quick little story time, right? So I'm in Macy's with my sister and we in the elevator, right? This is like, I'm just chilling and some girl, right? Sorry, I'm being mad rude. So right, some girl, I'm in the elevator and some girl, she's standing next to me. She's like, what perfume are you wearing? And I told her, like, I'm wearing, like, the Baccarat perfume. But I didn't want to lie to him, but, like, it's the $300. Because, you know, like, the regular Baccarat one is, like, $3-something. I know she knew which one I was talking about. I'm like, but I was telling her, like, nah, it's the one I got from Dossier. Like, I wanted her to know specifically where I got it from. So it's funny how they say, iconic scents quality. I mean, iconic scents designer quality, no markups. Like, that scent really smells like the scent that people know. Like, you know? So it's like, when she smelled me, she was like, ugh. Where you got your perfume from? Blah, blah, blah. And I told, and I literally pulled up the website for her and I showed her Dossier. I'm like, because I'm like this, I'm the type of person, if you ask me for something, I'm gonna show you where to get it. Because at the end of the day, it's not, I'm not, it's not my ownership. You get what I'm saying? Like, so therefore, if you want to smell like me, you can smell like me. Like, I don't even care for that. I don't understand people be like, I don't want people to smell like me. Like, regardless, you're gonna find somebody who smells like you. Because at the end of the day, perfume is perfume and people could buy it if they want to. I'm getting off topic. But yeah, so yeah, she's in the elevator. She's like, oh, where you get your perfume from? I show her the Dossier website and everything. And yeah, and I told her to check it out and everything. So this is the Woody. I'm gonna put it like on the side so y'all can see what I'm reading. But this is the Woody High or whatever. I can't say it. Most of these words I cannot say and I hate it so much. I hate myself for not being able to pronounce certain things. Lemon, but it has, okay, so the note says lemon, pineapple. The middle note says jasmine, pink pepper. And then it says base notes, vanilla. This is the Inspired by Chance Chanel E. de Bois Parfum. Yeah, and it has 18% cons. All right, we're about to spray it and see what this is smelling like. This is how the bottle looks. Yeah, see the bottle? It's the Woody, if you can pronounce it. You see, my camera never focuses when I'm trying to show something. I don't understand. Oh, there it goes. Right here. This perfume right here. So this is the Woody one. This is Chanel. I guess this is the scent I'm gonna be wearing for today, and then the other one I'm gonna just spray in the air. All right, I'm ready. This is my favorite part of the day. My favorite part of the day. My favorite part of the video, doing this. It's giving what it's supposed to give. Mad blurry. Yeah. It's strong because I sprayed a lot, but I always do this. I always spray a lot and I end up choking. This smells so good. Smells so good. I know for a fact if I wear this today, I'm gonna get so much compliments. People gonna be asking me like, what am I wearing? And I'm gonna be like, Chanel, Chance, E. de Bois, Parfum. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna say. It smelled good. It barely felt like I even sprayed anything on my skin, honestly. It don't even feel like I sprayed anything. And then it's like when you spray it on your skin, it feels cool. Like a cool, fresh feeling. Like, you know, like you clean. That's how I feel. I don't know how to explain it. Like, that's how... No, I'm explaining it how I'm, like, feeling it. Like, it's literally like a cool, fresh feeling on your skin. Like, it feels nice. Ooh, I think this is my new favorite one. Chanel Chance Eats a Perfume. I really like this one. This one smells mad good. Wow. Dossier. It's giving what it's supposed to give. I'm telling you right now. It's giving what it's supposed to give. Like, I really like this one. This is my... Because I ain't wearing no perfume for today. So this is my perfume for today. Literally. I'm wearing this for today. This is my perfume for today. I'm just putting it back in the box because I love doing that. Don't y'all just love putting it back in the box? Because it's just like, you know, like, I don't know. It's just so satisfying. Like, I can put my perfume. But you know what I'm about to do? Since I'm about to have mad of these, I'm about to order, like, one of those perfume stands and put and have all my Dossier perfumes there. Because that's all I'm wearing is Dossier. Okay, so this is Fruity Jazzy. Oh, see, I'm here doing the most right now. I'm here being too hype. Hold up. Let's read this first. This has a card. I didn't show y'all the first one because I said I'm gonna put it on the side. I'm gonna put this one on the side too. Take a picture of it. All right, so this is Fruity Jasmine. The top note says mandarin, green leaf, and sweet pea. The middle note says jasmine, wailing, champak, peach. Base notes, yo, there's a lot of stuff that they put in the thing, but it makes it smell really good. Inspired, not a lot of stuff, but it's natural stuff, like, you know, like green leaf, sweet pea. These is all natural scents and I love it. This is inspired by J'adore the perfume. I feel like every time it's like perfume, the scent is good or something. Like, even like, you know, I feel like it's gonna last. I feel like perfume, when you say perfume, it's like something that's gonna last all day or some shit, something like that. Like, I'm not gonna spray it and it's gonna just disappear. Like, this is something that's gonna stick with me throughout the day, if that makes sense, when I hear perfume. And okay, so yeah, we about to get into it. This one I'm not gonna spray on me, so I might just spray it, you know, thingy. I don't wanna do that because I don't wanna waste my thing, but you know, we just gonna spray it. I'm gonna let y'all see. Oh, let me see. Ooh. Ah, shit with my eye. It's that with my eye. Yeah, this is this one. This one is it too. Honestly, I wish I would have sprayed this one first, because this would have been my scent for the day too. They both could be my scent for the day. I could mix them. But honestly, they both smell so good to the point you don't even have to mix them. You could wear these separately and you will smell so good throughout the day. This one, Fruity Jasmine, I don't know if y'all can see it. Get it. This one is good. I like this one. This one smells really, really good. It smells really, really good. Like I said about the last one, like, you barely feel it when you and then like the thing I like about Dossier, like the bottles, they come in a good decent size. Like, these bottles really last. I be using my bottle a lot. See, because you could tell, like, when I get my Dossier, y'all, I really be using my stuff. Like, this one is gone just because, but this one is only gone because I really was spraying it. Like, this was the Marc Jacobs one, inspired by Marc Jacobs. I think perfect. Marc Jacobs perfect. But it says floral. You already know I can't pronounce floral this, right? So this one was the Marc Jacobs one. I love this one. I'm getting more of this one soon. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. But honestly, the one I sprayed on me right now is given. Like, I really love this one. Like, I feel like this one is probably about to be my new favorite one. And that's the let's see. That's the Chance D perfume. Perfume Chance. Wow. Like, I don't know. I feel like they went crazy with these smell. I like these smell. This is the Marc Jacobs one, my favorite. This is the inspired by the Baccarat one, the Ambery. This one is about to finish too. As y'all can see, I be spraying my shit down. I don't give a fuck if I smell the same every day. I don't care. Cause it's like, at the end of the day, I need to smell good. And I feel like this perfume smells really good. Like it smells so good. But yeah, as y'all can see, I really be using my Dossier perfume. I'm in love with Dossier. I feel like Dossier is the next thing for me. Like how I'm obsessed with Sweet Cookies, I'm obsessed with Dossier. Like, Dossier forever gonna have me. Rack up on all the perfume. Do what you gotta do, because they obviously They ain't come to play. Dolce ain't come to play. Dolce don't play when they date. The way I smell right now is so good. Like, I smell so good. Like, I really smell good. I really feel like I'm about to get mad compliments today. Hold on, let me not mix these. I need to know which one. I'm wearing not this one. I'm wearing the Chanel one. I'm taking the Chanel one with me because I'm about to go to my boyfriend's house later, so I'm taking this one. Yep. All right, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I hope y'all go shop Dossier. Not that I'm forcing y'all, but y'all see me. I'm about to be racked up on these because at this point, they got me smelling good. And they have me smelling good throughout the whole day. Not just for now while I'm doing a video for y'all. They have me smelling good from now to like later when I'm about to go to sleep or something. Or I'm about to shower and then I'm about to go to sleep. I'm going to spray myself again with some Dossier perfume. So yeah, go shop Dossier, get your perfume. They haven't shop Dossier, y'all. I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. I hope you guys like, comment, well not comment, but I hope you guys like, subscribe, and make sure y'all turn on your post notifications so y'all can be notified. Go watch all my old videos, go show some love. And y'all, I'm just trying to get to 1,000 followers, so just know y'all gonna be seeing this face every day. I have a schedule, like I told you, my schedule. Well, I'm gonna tell you my schedule because I keep saying I told you my schedule. But my schedule is Monday through Thursday, and then like Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I edit whatever videos I did Monday through Thursday because I just feel like to me that's just the easiest way I could do it. And then Monday through Thursday is when most of the time people are not here anyway, so I might as well do it those days. You get what I'm saying? So if you guys like this video, and I'm gonna see you in the next video. Later, y'all. Oh, quick thing before I end the video, because y'all already see, I'm ready. Oh, another thing I love about Dossier, y'all see that, okay, so for example, you see when you got the cap or whatever, and it drops and you lose it. Dossier's cap, for some reason, I find it so cool, like, it's like magnet. It goes magnetically, like, you know, it just clicks. That was me, that was all me, like, I don't know why I just did that. Hold on. Yo, I'm walling. But yeah, y'all, let me show y'all real quick. You see how it just it's like a magnet, like the top. Like it just is, it feels like, it don't look like it, but it feels like it. Like you see, look, I'll let go and it just clicked. Like I like that. Get away.